You will need to press the right button key on the mouse. Then you will need to either press the left arrow key or the right arrow key, depending on if you want to go forwards or backwards. Now you can just press play. To put a video on repeat, you simply have to type the word repeater in between YouTube and .com. Now you can press enter. Now there you have it. To make YouTube party, simply type in "Do the Harlem Shake." Note, due to copyright reasons, some of the audio will be muted.